Two mice are having the time of their lives in a kitchen. Suddenly, the two little mice fell into a bucket of cream. The first mouse quickly gave up and drowned. The second mouse wouldn't quit. He struggled so hard that eventually he churned the cream into butter and crawled out. The moral of the story: it's not over until it's over.